Oh guys, here's something I'm having fun with. Making out of sheet metal, copper, a water can for automotive use. Of course, got a funnel on it. And it'll work really good. Made every part, soldered it together. Of course, I got to clean up the solder, make it look pretty. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a oak leaf right there embossed into it. And then here's one I'm making for the wife. Flour water can. Of course, I haven't finished it yet. I'm going to put the handle on it, something like that. And I'm going to use some copper tubing to put spacers underneath. So, probably two on each one. One right there. Of course. One back here somewhere. I think it'll make it look unique. This, I made it reconnect screw it. Used brass hose fittings. Put a seal in that one. And you can tell. Just solder those in on that. You can also use this for a water hose. So, of course, you can see all the holes in it. Decorative stuff I did on it, which is butterflies and hummingbirds, just a design. And on the other side, oak leaf. These came out a little better. And then the neck. Of course, I need to clean up the solder joints on this too. So, when it's done, the solder joints will be more, they'll be straight and precise. And what I embossed everything with, let's see if I can find it, what I did with it. There we go. I 3D printed this stuff. And then just pounded it with a rubber mallet to make it come out. So you can find the designs and then just print them out and then emboss it into the copper. Well, that's it for that. Hope you enjoyed this one. Flat sheet metal to objects. Thank you.